right, rolling out of the action here on Top of the Class, Big Sean Kramars and Russ Pacenzia back in the booth bringing you the action live. Six-man tag match coming up right now. Born to Wrestle and Tommy Zombie taking on Defiance and a mystery partner.
I'll tell you what, Born to Wrestle, here we go.
Chai Chester and Cadillac always ready to party and get in people's faces all at the same time.
Chester and Cadillac, and who do they partner up with of all people?
Yeah, interesting mix to say the least. Let's see how these guys get along. Hand-selected by Born to Wrestle, though, is Tommy Zombie. They must appreciate the power and everything that Zombie brings to the table for protection.
I will say this, the Born to Wrestle, they have been on a roll lately. For them to proceed, per se, this is going to be a great matchup. And Tommy Zombie, he's definitely out there for sure. This is an interesting grouping, shall we say.
All right, yeah, we're heading to the dark side with the monster himself, Tommy Zombie.
If you want a good night's sleep, don't look at Tommy Zombie.
Complete with face paint and everything, this guy is as gothic and dark as they come here at Flower City Wrestling Academy. And Chris Caton and Maximo Suave better have got a good partner to offset this year.
I'll tell you what, Tommy Zombie is a nightmare.
Something made of nightmares for sure. You don't want to chant that at Zombie. He's liable to go into the crowd and beat somebody down.
he'll chew through ropes.
Yes.
Get there, literally.
Here comes Maximo Suave and Chris Caton, better known as Defiance, the heart and soul of UPW and Flower City Wrestling Academy.
I'll tell you what, you're talking about a tag team that's won how many tag team titles in UPW?
I lost count, so many.
Wow, are you kidding me? Oh my goodness.
Talk about a partner.
I will say this, though, Chris Caton's haircut is pretty
hot. He's ready to go, too. But I'll tell you what, HC Loke to counter Tommy Zombie, advantage Defiance at this point, I'd say. This guy is legendary. Look at that smile.
No, but you've got that right. Oh, my goodness.
Well, HC Loke reminding us that he's the best in the world.
How long did he hold on to the heavyweight title?
The better part of 2019.
Oh,
lots of crazy challenges in between, with Carter Mason, just to name a few.
And I'll tell you what, this is going to be, I'll tell you what, don't sell Tommy Zombie short. I mean, and Born to Wrestle, these guys, like I said, they've been on a roll. But going up against veterans like Chris Caton and Maximo Suave, Defiance with HC Loke, this is a tall.
I'll tell you what, these guys have about 40 years of experience combined. You can't put a number on that. That means so much in the ring, and these guys have a tough task ahead of them, let me tell you.
Oh, that's 40 years. Good Lord, that's almost as old as I am, for God's sake. Oh, my God. But yeah, I mean, these guys know it. They've been around. They know what's going on.
Born to Lose, says the Flower City Wrestling Academy crowd. Born to Lose is Born to Wrestle, apparently.
I'll tell you what, if I were picking this matchup, I would have to go with Maximo Suave, Chris Caton, and HC Loke.
Hey, if I was a betting man, my money's going on that too. They picked the best possible partner for this scenario that they're up against here. Loke's going to start it out by the looks of it. Rock, paper, scissors can settle any dispute.
All disputes should be settled with rock, paper, scissors.
Oh. Zombie got the short end of the stick there. Welcome to hell.
Oh, my God. The AC Loke, those chops. Are you kidding me?
Another one. Just getting tossed around and chopped. This is welcome to the Ring Generals Academy. My goodness.
I'll tell you what. Zombies are supposed to be like the living dead. Tommy Zombie maybe alive after this.
Yeah, for sure. Brought back to life by those nasty knife edge chops, the courtesy of HC Loke. Oh, Suave with a shot right to the ribs. The veterans are off to a good start here at the Academy, just beating Tommy Zombie from pillar to post.
And Tommy Zombie, he's a sacrificial lamb in this match.
Oh my goodness, right to the ribs. nasty shot delivered by Maximo Suave. The veteran's just really doing damage to Tommy Zombie early in this contest.
Oh, my goodness. Here comes Chris Caden.
Things are about to get in. Oh, my goodness. Double chop right to the back.
And here's a double team that Defiance does so well.
Caden's like, I'm just going to go for a cover. Only two, though. Cadillac not so sure he would need to make the save there.
I'll tell you what, Cadillac, I mean, Born to Wrestle, they have to keep their eyes on what's going on here.
Oh, and another nasty chop. Tommy Zombie's chest has turned the color of his face paint. Not the white part.
Are Born to Wrestle fully committed to this matchup? That is my question.
That's going to be. They're going to need to be fully committed with the caliber of opponent that they have tonight. And you know what? They need to get back on the winning track. We saw last month Rips and Flips got the best of them in that feud, so they definitely would like to get a victory here and get back on the winning side of the track.
I will say this. I don't see a whole... I mean, you see Cadillac reaching out there. I don't think they're fully committed in this matchup. I think Tommy Zombie is a sacrificial lamb.
They're fresh, though. They haven't been in this contest. Wait a minute! Zombie Bomb got him!
What a move!
Tommy Zombie is never done. Can he get a tag, though? He needs it in the worst sort of way right now. Forcing Cadillac to get in at this point.
Cadillac into the matchup in here. Oh, tag bait.
Suave. Suave and Cadillac, T and toe here. Oh, hard to the buckles. Here comes Chichester. Off the ropes goes Suave. Duck underneath. Single leg dropkick caught Suave.
Wow.
Quick cover for Chichester. Only one. Change of pace in this contest. Born to Wrestle's taken over. Oh, another shot to the midsection. Johnny Cadillac now got him up in the fireman's carry position. Tagging Chichester again. Up to the top here. Oh, rolling through. Nice elbow from Chichester.
Oh, great teamwork by Born to Wrestle.
Absolutely. Chichester. Oh. Gotta give it to Suave. Only good for two.
Great teamwork, though. That was a great sequence.
Zombie tagged himself in there.
Well, you see, now this is, again, we said it in the beginning, this is an odd grouping of people, and now you're starting to see a little dissension here.
Yeah, it's going to be an interesting story to follow for the rest of the match, but my goodness, with authority was that slam from Tommy Zombie just burying Maximo Suave. Suave's taken about as much of a beating as Zombie did earlier at this point. Suave. Got him, schoolboy. Nope. Oh! Followed by a chop.
And there's that teamwork from Defiance again.
Didn't even know that Caden got tagged in. Well, Caden with some kind words there for Born to Wrestle.
Yeah, well, you know, they're number one.
Well, you know Cadillac's going to come in to break that up. Get a little... Oh! Caden hammering Cadillac here.
Well, you know, that's the experience of Chris Caden, you know, but you don't want to rile them up too much.
He's just looking to get in their heads, and that's one thing that Chris Caden does extremely well.
Oh, he's king of that.
Uh-oh.
Oh, boy.
Well, Johnny Cadillac says never in his life. That remains to be seen.
Among many things.
Goodness. Here comes HC Loke into the contest. Oh, just shot to the midsection of Zombie. Zombie in trouble once again. But you got to give it to Born to Wrestle, though. Staying out when the beatings happen, so they're still completely fresh.
Oh, look at this. Now HC Loke is in control.
Saved by Chad Chester.
I call him the UPW Pitbull, and that's for good reason. This guy, every move he does has impact. Wasted motion.
It all makes sense, too. It's all in a sequence to just take maximum damage to his opponent. HC Loke's been doing this for such a long time. He's been everywhere there is to go, and now he just wants to be claim ownership to UPW at this point. He's got Zombie in a world of hurt here. Just maintaining control of him. Zombie trying to fight out here with some shots. Off the ropes. Oh, back elbow right to the face. Caden laughing at Tommy Zombie here. All right, in comes Maximo Suave. Vertical suplex, down he goes. Big elbow smash. That could be enough. No, just two.
Yeah, I tell you what, Tommy Zombie's showing a lot of resilience right now.
He needs to tag in the worst way, though. Resilience, he only goes so far. You can only take so many high-impact moves before you just can't get any more.
Well, Tommy Zombie is technically dead, so he's probably not feeling that much pain.
Wise analysis. Never thought of it that way.
Oh, there's Cadillac with the break up there.
Cadillac postponing the Day of the Dead. I tell you, when this showdown between Caden and Cadillac goes down, there's going to be some shots thrown.
Oh my God, that is going to be a matchup for sure. But right now, Tommy Zombie is in a bad way. Chris Caden.
Yeah.
Stepping on his hand?
Yep. Chris Caden does the strangest things, but they all hurt and they all take it out of you. Nice shot to the midsection once again. Oh, staring at the camera. Mr. Charisma personified. They don't call him that for any reason.
Oh, he's definitely charisma personified.
Oh, huge discus clothesline, decapitated zombie.
Oh. Okay, Tommy Zombie may be technically dead, but I'm sure he's dizzy.
Cocky cover there from Caden, just looking at Border Wrestle as the ref counts. But Zombie out at two. More resiliency from the dead guy.
As much as Chris Caden wants to shove this in the face to Border Wrestle, he's got to do better than that as far as a cover goes. There's no better way to shove this in Border Wrestle's face than getting the victory right now.
Yeah, for sure. Well, in comes the Pitbull back in his yard. A little tribute to Tracy Smothers there from HC Loke. And down.
Oh, right there. Cover.
Johnny Cadillac makes the save. That could have done it. Zombie's taking a serious beating. HC Loke just hammering away here. It's got to be sort of a dragon sleeper here. Stretching out the midsection.
Oh, my goodness. And right here, this HC Loke, again, this is one of those times when you look at the match and be like, okay, this is a veteran move.
Zombie getting ahead of steam, though. Ducking underneath again. Oh! Just run into a brick wall there, did HC Loke. Oh, my goodness. Woo!
He's singing three octaves higher. He can hit that high note in the Star Spangled Banner. Good Lord.
If he was to sing right now, all the glass in the building would shatter.
Oh, my goodness.
Zombie can get that tag now. Uh-oh, here comes Johnny Cadillac. And Maximo Suave. Cadillac stringing them together, shot after shot. Oh, nice backbreaker. Up to the second rope. Aye, aye, Captain. Down goes the Popeye Splash.
Oh, and here we go. Chris Caden trying to get in the ring. Oh, here he goes. Cadillac.
Cadillac on fire right now. Oh, kick right to Caden's head. Oh, Caden's in a bad way now. Head of steam. Oh, my goodness. Crunching the head into the buckle.
You know, I've talked about Defiance and their tag team tactics. How about Border Wrestle right now?
Very impressive, Russ, to say the least. Cadillac's got locked up here.
Wait a minute, there's Tommy Zombie tagging himself in again.
Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, discus elbow. Oh, there it is. He gets the D. Zombie's out cold. Wait a minute, Loke's got him now.
Riptide.
Ripcord clothesline, taking the head off of Tommy Zombie. He is done. You can count to 100. There it is.
Ripcord Lariat with the victory. Good Lord.
For sure. Russ, you were right about one thing. World of Wrestling really was not committed to this contest. They just let that happen.
And you know what? Tommy Zombie made the mistake of tagging himself in. And I think that's what put World of Wrestling over the edge.
Yep. Victorious. The veterans. Defiance and HC Loke. What a win on top of the glass.
And I'll tell you what, I don't want to say it's a much-needed victory, but I'll tell you what, getting the services of HC Loke to be on your team, how can you go wrong?
Yeah, legends at the Academy. Thanks for tuning in, folks. You never know what you're going to see here on Top of the Class, live on IWTV, Facebook Live, and YouTube. choose to pursue your dream of professional wrestling, we're also the place to check out for that. Give us a call, check out our Facebook page, and send us a message if you're ready to take that step. You can learn from these guys that are in the ring right now. What a win! You know how veterans celebrate. So with that being said, for Russ Pacenzia, I am Big Sean. Stay tuned. Lots of action to come tonight, including a title match. We'll see you in a little bit.